A small fire and flooding from the sprinkler system at New North has left a group of freshmen temporarily out of their dorms. Annenberg Media's Eytan Wallace is live in front of the New North, where repairs are underway.
Well, Leslie, keep in mind it's been nearly 2 weeks since that fire and subsequent sprinkler damage took place right here at New North. That left some students displaced, and it could leave them displaced for quite some time.
This is what it looked like minutes after a small fire broke out on the third floor at USC's freshman New North dorm nearly 2 weeks ago.
The whole wall was charred. It smelled like ash.
Cheyenne Cohen-Tibb lives in the room next to where the fire started. He says an overloaded surge protector exploded and that flooding from sprinklers caused extensive damage. Earlier this week, USC Housing confirmed the incident with Annenberg Media, adding no one was injured.
Which is very frustrating.
Frustrating because he and 25 of his floor mates had to move to the Radisson Hotel across the street.
I was like just annoyed by it. I didn't want to go through it. I was in the middle of like two midterms.
For some students, like Cody Ela, it took some time to get help from USC Housing.
The first night they said you guys need to find somewhere to sleep for tonight. We were trying to figure this all out right now. And then the next night they moved us to the Radisson. But the Radisson was full, so half of my hall got placed in the study lounge, and they slept in the study lounge for that night.
Annenberg Media reached out to USC Housing today to get a comment on their initial handling of the incident and did not hear back. But Ela says USC Housing has been responsive recently.
Been very communicative, and we've been in contact with one woman in housing who's been very, you know, accessible.
USC Housing has started construction to repair the damage. Students say the entire process has been stressful.
But no matter how much they help, I still had to move out of my room, relocate, and then I'm gonna have to relocate back into my room. It's supposed to be home, and so like it sucks to have to move out of your home.
And we should point out some students have been able to return back to their dorms here. Now, as for those students still at the Radisson Hotel, well, representatives from USC Housing tell me they hope those students will be able to return back to their dorms here on March 19th. That's the first Monday after spring break. We're reporting live here in front of New North. I'm Eytan Wallace for Annenberg Media. Taylor, let's send it back to you.
Thanks, Eytan.